Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Laura,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. Found the temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again? I'm on it.
Wants us to search underwater?
Wants us to search everywhere.
Scuba equipment or something? Better. Bunch of underwater drones.
What was that?
Engaging in trouble! You can't do better than that! Hold your fire! I think she moved!
Thank you.
kid. I better look around.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
Fucking place.
At least let me know if you have to leave. Getting a strange feeling.
Man down!
You, take point.
Perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things
ever since that storm hit.
Crazy.
We're taking.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Have to match the symbols. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. too close. I have two dates here, and E-shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shackshell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Door in the corridor. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah, cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here, he's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. Interesting.
Anybody else make it?
Fuck if I know.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ! They're here! Time to go!
What are they so afraid of?
Radio in the crash.
Just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
Eyes on target.
Have any idea
engage.
Who we are?
Take it out of fire.
sight.
We have to find her. There?
Get out here! Let's end this! Weapons free! Fire!
We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
You men form a perimeter.
Yuck, savage!
Where'd it go?
On your left!
Give me! Base camp is enough! These things are everywhere! We have to go!
What are those creatures? Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
What's at the end of these trials?